And now I'm talking to Robert Quinn from Clonsteagh. Robert, how's it going? Robert, could you tell our listeners about Clonsteagh College of Further Education, and could you tell us what your job is here, please?
Well, I have a couple of jobs here in Clonsteagh. Like all the staff, we're all very busy. My main job would be that I'm a teacher. I teach script writing, film studies, creative writing, and other subjects as well. I'm in charge of the film production course, so I look after the students and I, you know, keep an eye on the development of the course from year to year. But I also provide support and advice for mature students who are attending the college. I organise social events and information sessions for them. So I'm kept busy, but I enjoy my job, and that's great.
Yeah, as you know, I think I went to the college here between 2001 and 2003, did a diploma in journalism. Could you tell us how have things changed here since 2003? I came in here a few minutes early now, and I walked around and had a bit of a tour. There are some big changes physically as well as in, like, kind of organisationally, isn't there?
Yeah, there will be some big changes physically, absolutely. I suppose historically the college grew out of the same building in which the second level school was housed. So over the years, like, there's been some building going on to, you know, just give the college and the secondary school their own separate building and their own separate facilities. So that's wonderful. But yeah, there's plenty of changes. I mean, staff have come and gone and new staff have come in their place. We have a wonderful new canteen, which is staffed by the Curly Kale, and they provide lovely food and lovely coffee, which is very important in a college environment. But perhaps one of the biggest changes is that our students are now able to finish their studies with us on campus. So in the past, they would have done 2 years with us for a diploma, and then they would have had the option to go to England, to Wolverhampton University, to do one more year to get a degree. But from 2013, they've been able to do that final year with us in Clonsteagh Gaelic. So 2 years with us for a diploma, and now they do one more year with us in Clonsteagh Gaelic, and at the end of the 3 years, they'll have a degree. So that's a great development.
Yeah, that's the reason I'm talking to you today. I heard about that. It's brilliant. It's four courses that are available, isn't it, for degree?
That's right. There are four degree courses. So we have a BA in Video and Film Production, a BA in Drama, a BA in Journalism and Broadcasting, and a BA in Animation. And they're all available at the moment.
Yeah, as I say, I'm delighted to hear that you have these four degrees. After I finished my diploma here in journalism, I went to Wolverhampton for 9 months. I finished 2004. It's great that I think that students don't have to go abroad from Clonsteagh to have a degree in journalism and save a lot of money and all. Like, and it's good to have it in our own country. Like,
The degree courses are going very, very well. I'd have a little bit more knowledge of the video and film production one because that's my own area. Wonderful teachers like Frank Berry and Letitia Gudo doing great work with the students. Both Frank and Letitia are practitioners. You know, Frank made a wonderful film last year called I Used to Live Here, which was nominated for a couple of IFTA awards. Letitia's won awards for her documentary work. So, you know, the tutors that are available to teach on these, not just the diploma courses, but also the degree courses, they're wonderful, wonderful tutors, and, you know, that's why I think there's so much demand for the courses and why the students are doing so well on these courses.
And you're head of the a video and film production course, eh?
That's right, I'm head of the film production course, which is a 2-year diploma, and then Letitia would be head of the 1-year degree for video and film production.
When I was here doing journalism, Denise Doyle was in charge. She was the head of journalism. Is she still here?
Denise is still here, absolutely, yeah. Denise is working very hard now, like we all are. She still plays a role in terms of journalism, but she's also moved into the area of guidance counselling and also health and safety. Again, it's one of the wonderful things about Clonsteagh Gaelic. There's so much work to be done that over your lifetime here, if you're here for a lifetime, you can take on plenty of different jobs. There's plenty of variety for you to take on.
And who's in charge of journalism now?
I think journalism at the moment is run by Dave Curran and also Laura Roach, and Lorraine Harton would be involved as well.
I was trying to think. I know Jerry Connolly, who's the head of music, he taught us radio. He's retired now, isn't he?
Well, Jerry is retired, but I'm sad to say that Jerry actually passed away recently as well. Yeah, yeah. It was very, very recent. He just passed away over the Easter holidays there. He took ill quite suddenly, and he passed away quite quickly after that. Jerry's a big loss.
Lovely man,
and you know, really gave great service to the college, and you know, we miss him, and we hope that he's resting in heaven, and we hope that he's performing lovely music in heaven.
Yeah, I'm sure he is. Okay, Robert, I'm sad to hear that. I've actually talked to Jerry a few times, even after I left Cross Studio when I was in near FM. He used to come down occasionally, because I know the first year students in journalism, maybe the second year as well, do a radio program for Cross Studio, so he came down occasionally. So I was talking to him only up until only a few years ago. Just to finish, Robert, what is your message to people listening today who are interested in coming to Cross Studio or thinking about exploring their options about going to third level?
Well, I'd say come out and pay a visit to the college. We organise information evenings, we organise open days, and that's where we open our doors to the public. People can come and visit the college, see the facilities, meet the staff, meet the students, talk to students about how the courses are going. And that's a great opportunity. And apart from that, people can have a look at the website, which would have information on all our courses, including the degree courses. But it would also have information on how the students are getting on. So, for example, two of our students who are doing the BA in Film and Video Production, they recently won Best Film at the SME Awards, which is a great achievement. And yeah, I'd say to people, you know, come in contact with us, and you know, come out to one of our events, and you'll get a chance to get a good sense of what we do at the college.
Yeah, well, I did journalism here, as I was saying. I went to Wolverhampton as well. I got a degree, and I wouldn't have to have the confidence and the practical skills to still be involved in community media and social media, like if I didn't do this course. So I recommend it as well. Thanks very much, Robert.
You're more than welcome. Thank you very much.